Hi guys, today is my little grad party and I wanted to show you guys how I'm gonna do my graduation makeup. But I went in and did my face and my eyebrows and mainly wanted to focus on just eyeshadow for this video. So that's what we're gonna do. So I was headed for like kind of like burgundy mixed with black. Kind of looks like a smoky eye, kind of not. But that's what I wanted to do. So I'm gonna use this palette. It's from Mood Cosmetics. And I'm gonna go in with this color right here. I don't even know how to pronounce that. It's called Mon something. Let's see. I'm gonna put that on top of my crease. It kind of looks red. But I'm gonna put some more colors in to make it look more burgundy. Because it's not the color I want. So it did end up looking kind of red, but I'm going with other colors right now to make it look more, a little bit darker. I don't like this color, so it's kind of looking pink too, so that's not what I want.
I'm gonna get this color right here in the James Charles palette and put that under below that color we just put on our eyelid that I don't like.
Like right here. Can you put it like right over there? Like right there.
And blend it out.
Looking a bit more burgundy, but we still gotta keep blending it in. So the color I'm scared most to use, but I'm gonna use it, is black. It could be kind of hard to blend in sometimes because it's so dark and it gets like messy, but I'm gonna do it anyways. So I'm gonna put that on our crease. I didn't expect this makeup to end up looking so freaking dark, but I mean, oh no. It is what it is. I don't think anybody would do this for their graduation. They usually use like light browns and bold colors, you know, because it's just, they're just grad colors. But I don't know why I'm being so extra, but it's fine again. I'm not gonna blend the black out all the way onto my whole eyelid. I only go like halfway. We're gonna get a little bit of concealer, but we're not gonna do a crease. We're just kind of going to like that. And then like spread it around our eyelid. For our crease, we're gonna fill it in with, I think, these two. This one and that one. So it's like, let's see how that looks. It needs more. Then I went in with that same like cranberry color we used under that red color. On a crease. I was putting black and it got ugly and I was like, so I just did this. And I'm gonna put some eyeliner on there, but not a wing, just some eyeliner on my lid.
Everything's always falling.
like that. I'm dead. I just forgot my cap is green and I did burgundy makeup. Stupid me? Never. For lashes, I'm gonna use Beauty Creations in Hot Mess. So for the bottom of my eyes, I'm gonna go back in with this one. Then under that color, we're gonna go in with that one that kind of looked red, but not really, but just a little bit of it. So under this one. I'm gonna put black eyeshadow on my waterline because I haven't gotten any gel liners for that yet. I'm gonna put mascara on my bottom lashes. I'm gonna put some highlighter on. So that was that. And I don't like wearing lipstick because it just looks ugly on me, so I'm just put lip gloss on. But first, I'm gonna do my hair because then I have lip gloss on and then my hair gets stuck. And then just did my hair. I'm gonna just spray this. I don't even have any more. I don't have any more. I know you didn't go now. I know. I put on my hat, but I just don't like, I hate this color. It's an ugly color. So when I was doing my show, I didn't really think about the cap and gown because I'm not gonna wear it. This is just a grad party without my cap and gown. But yeah, come on and step in. You know, the freaking cap makes me look like I have a big head. But yeah, this is how my makeup came out and everything. Anyways, this is how it looks like. Nobody's here yet. It was only, it wasn't much of my friends. It was more family than friends. But yeah, it's kind of small. Just for us. I bought some dulces too. And candies. And more candies over there. The plane don't want to act right, just ignoring it, but yeah. I had bought 2020, like, you know, but the 20 did not fit in the car. So I had to return the 20 and only keep 20.
Y'all see that? I know y'all see it.
And that was it for today's video. Thank you guys for tuning in and make sure to like and subscribe. And yeah, that's it. Bye guys.